Assalamu alaikum, dear friends. This is Sajid Ali. In my last lecture, we discussed legislative control of British over India. And in this lecture, we discuss Urdu-Hindi controversy. The Urdu-Hindi controversy took place in 1867. So, dear friends, this is also the base of two-nation theory. Because before this conflict, Muslims and Hindus were not against each other. Even Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, who was the great leader of subcontinent and Muslims, was in favor of unity of Hindus and Muslims. But after this conflict, Urdu and Hindi controversy, Muslims realized they are different from Hindus, and Hindus are not in favor of Muslims' civilization, religion, culture, and language, and so on. That's why this is a base of two-nation theory. So, two-nation theory is the base of Pakistan movement and its ideology. So, dear friends, Urdu became official language in 1837. When Urdu became official language of Indian subcontinent, it is also the script in Persian script. Persian is a Quranic script, but Hindus of Banaras started campaign against Urdu to convert, to replace Urdu as a Devanagari, Nagari script, their own script, Hindi script. The main hub and center of campaign of Hindus protest were Banaras and Kolkata. So, dear friends, in this way, Hindus also established some institutes to get rid Urdu, against Urdu. Banaras Institute and Allahabad Institute, these institutes were against Urdu language. So, dear friends, Hindus tried to, Hindus wanted to replace Urdu into Nagari script, into Hindi as a official and court language. But when Hindus started campaign, protest and other conspiracies against Urdu, Muslims tried to protect Urdu language, because Sir Syed Ahmad Khan from the earlier time tried to improve Urdu language. He also established scientific society. In scientific society, it was the main purpose was to translate books into Urdu language from other languages. So Muslims formed some organizations. The major organization, Central Association and Urdu Defense Association. Urdu Defense Association organization was under Mohsinul Mulk. Mohsinul Mulk was the leader of Urdu Defense Association. Central Association organization was of the Allahabad organization. So, dear friends, Muslims also wrote so many newspapers, magazines. These magazines and newspapers were in favor of Urdu language. Banaras Gazette, Al Absar, this is also newspaper. Banaras Gazette is a magazine. Aligarh Institute Gazette was also a magazine. These newspapers and magazines also played a major role to protect Urdu language, to continue Urdu as official and court language. So, dear friends, Hindus were against Urdu language and Muslims tried to protect Urdu language. So, what was the role of British government at that time? Because British ruled over India, what did they want, Urdu or Hindi? British governors, a governor of Bengal, his name George Campbell. George Campbell talked against Urdu. He even told that in Bengal, Urdu should be excluded, and the textbooks of Urdu language from schools and colleges should be removed, and from today Urdu will not be as official language. He criticized in 1871. So, dear friends, UP's governor also criticized Urdu language. He criticized in 1900. His name was MacDonald. In this way, Urdu replaced in 1900 into Nagari script, into Hindi language. So, dear friend, after the Urdu-Hindi conflict, two-nation theory established. The thinking of two-nation theory started. Muslims realized after this conflict that our culture, civilization, religion and lifestyle is different from Hindus. That's why we are separate. And a two-nation theory became the base of Pakistan movement. So, this is a major conflict behind the Pakistan movement, behind the establishment of Pakistan. So, and Sir Syed Ahmad Khan also changed his thought about the Hindu-Muslim unity. After Urdu-Hindi controversy, Sir Syed himself changed his thoughts regarding Muslims and Hindus unity. After this conflict, Sir Syed himself became in favor of the separation of Muslim as a nation. So, dear friends, in this way we discuss the topic Urdu Hindi controversy. Inshallah, we will discuss in next lecture Indian National Congress. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.